வணக்கம் மக்களே, வெல்கம் டு கேமர்ஸ் அட் ஒன் ஸ்டாப் எலக்ட்ரானிக்ஸ். இன்றைக்கி நம்ம ஸ்பைடர் மேன் விளாட போகிறோம், ஸ்பைடர் மேன் ரீமாஸ்டர்டு. ஸோ இன்றைக்கி ஒரு கொஞ்சம் ஃபங்கியான ஒரு காஸ்ட்யூம் எடுத்துருக்கேன். ஸோ அதில் தான் நான் இன்றைக்கி வந்து விளாட போகிறோம். வாருங்க கேம்குள்ளே போகலாம். ஸோ இதுதான் அந்த ஃபங்கியான ஒரு காஸ்ட்யூம். பார்த்தீங்கன்னாலும் தெரியும், மண்டை ஃபுல்லாக ஸ்பைக் வச்சுக்கிட்டு, கையிலேயும் வந்து ஸ்பைக்கு. இந்த ஊருக்குள்ள நிறைய பேர் வந்து அந்த கருப்பு கலரில் ஒரு ஐ மேக்கப் எல்லாம் போட்டு சுற்றுவீங்க பார்த்தீங்களா, அது மாதிரி ஒரு ஃபங்கியான ஒரு காஸ்ட்யூம் தான். ஸோ இன்னைக்கு மெயின் மிஷன் விளாட போகிறோம். எனக்கேமே ஐடியா இல்லை என்ன மிஷன் அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு. வாங்க என்னன்னு பார்ப்போம். இந்த ஸ்பைடர் மேன் ரீமாஸ்டர்டில் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா வந்து எக்ஸ்ட்ரா மூணு ஸ்டோரி லைன் வந்து இருக்குது. ஸோ அது என்னென்ன அப்படின்னு பார்த்தீங்கன்னா, மெயின் ஸ்டோரி இல்லாமல் ஹைஸ்ட் வந்து நம்ம பிளாக் கேட்டு, டர்ஃப் வார்ஸ் வந்து இந்த வில்லன் பேர் வந்து ஹேமர் ஹெட் அப்படின்னு சொல்லுவாங்க. அதுக்கப்புறம் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா வந்து சில்வர் லைனிங் இவங்க வந்து சிட்டியோட, அதாவது நார்பன் ஆம்ஸ்போர்னோட ப்ரைவேட் செக்யூரிட்டி ஃபார்ம் மாதிரி. ஸோ வாங்க ரொம்ப அடி வாங்குது.
Assassinate American citizens in a bomb attack. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of existence, these masked criminals are still at large and still striking at innocent people like Oscorp CFO Charles Standish in their own homes? How? You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, my cousin, the corrections officer, and he says the demons they've arrested aren't talking. They clam up, won't even speak to their lawyers.
This underscores a concern I've had about these demons. They're not regular criminals. They might not even be ordinary terrorists, although they certainly commit terrorist acts. But it looks to me more and more like they're a cult.
Are you kidding me? Those kind of people are out of their minds. They'll do anything.
It's horrifying, isn't it? Does this mean that we have to live in fear? To be constantly looking over our shoulders? To expect an attack at any moment? My opinion, folks, the end.
Okay, that's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown. I should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside. There are the network cables. Just need to follow them to the security module. There we go, a security module. Looks like there's four of these around the building. That should make things easier.
What the hell? Security teams, call in.
Sable Team Alpha standing by. Looks like an electrical problem.
Copy that. Keep an eye on the exterior while we try to track down the issue.
Just when I thought it would be easy.
All Sable teams, looks like we have some sort of software problem. We're calling in a specialist.
Copy that. Continuing exterior sweep.
There's the second module.
What? All agents, someone's taking control of one of our subsystems. Initiating Delta Protocol.
Man, everybody's got drones these days.
Sable teams, I need a status report.
Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue?
We don't know. We're evaluating. Please maintain current alert level.
Okay, just two more modules.
Attention all Sable teams. There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data now. Stay vigilant.
Copy that, Control.
There it is.
Damn it. Another subsystem is going offline. I need a team to scan the 85th floor exterior.
Copy, Control. Bird inbound.
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. Speaking of crazy, gotta find that last module. There's the last one. Nice. Now I can get into Norman's office and hopefully find out more about Morgan Michaels and Devil's Breath.
Exterior sweep negative. Should we go on lockdown?
Not yet. Mr. Osborne is in the middle of an important call. But keep tracking. There must be someone out there.
Nope. Nobody here but us spiders.
Our business arrangement. It'll be your word against mine, and I'm not the one behind bars right now.
Wait. Norman talking to Wilson Fisk?
Neo statue. What are you talking about?
The Neo statue from the auction house. They must be talking about that file MJ found.
Who has the file?
We do, Norman. But it doesn't tell us enough. Which is why I'm doing some slightly illegal but morally acceptable B&E right now. Jackpot. GR-27. Dr. Morgan Michaels is the chief scientist, but the location of the lab is redacted. AI-controlled CRISPR. If that actually works, it could cure any genetic disease. Cystic fibrosis, Huntington's? This is crazy.
Creepy.
Whoa. GR-27 is Devil's Breath. It's designed to cure diseases, but in its current form, it's like a bioweapon. Dr. Michaels keeps the only sample with him at all times. That's why Lee wants him. We find Michaels, we find Devil's Breath.
Hey, Pete.
MJ, get this. Devil's Breath wasn't designed to be a weapon. It's a treatment for genetic disorders. But its current form is wildly imperfect. In trying to fix the body, it rips it apart. We need to locate Dr. Michael.
I don't trust Sable to contain some. Okay, suit matto. Romaner man the suit producer kanna kira. So the other one suit is going to be very first Spider-Man. Or Tobey Maguire or the suit or suit is going. Or the Amazing Spider-Man or the suit is going. Or Tom Holland or the suit is going. Namma iniki kagara. Toby McGuire or the Porporum. What in God
is deadly?
I may have a leak. On that, Charles Standish is being held at Sable's Central Park compound. If anyone knows Michael's
sneaking into a Sable compound. That could go bad fast. I should head up to Central Park. Looks like Doc checked in.
Peter, I've had an epiphany. It's all about the mind. Take me, for example. A mind of unlimited potential, shackled to a tired, old body. Think of what that mind could achieve if it were freed. In developing our neural interface, we need to think beyond replicating the tired putterings of our physical forms. Instead, reach into imagination and possibility. Reach into the mind.
I've never heard Doc this excited by a project. Hope he's not too excited. That's a high-speed car chase, all right. More crooks? This fight's going viral!
Now! Reports place the scene at Central Park.
How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Better go, partner. Standish is just somewhere in there. Gotta get past that guard. Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work. That gap in the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard. Out of the way.
What was that?
Gotta move. Now.
Gonna check on our house guest. Stay here. Copy.
House guest. Must be Standish. He's here somewhere. Need to draw him away from the stairs.
What the? What the?
What's that? Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger.